各位贵宾、各位女士、各位先生，欢迎大家莅临女世界2022年的 Grand Impact Award 的颁奖典礼。我是今天的主持人之一啊，李维。那么我今天非常荣幸跟 Ashley 一块儿要跟大家一起见证我们女性的力量。
Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished and honored guests, good evening and welcome to the WeWorking Women 2022 Grand Impact Awards. It is such a pleasure to have you all here with us this evening. My name is Ashley Au, and I am one of your MCs along the very dashing Mr. Wei Li.
Thank you.
Some of you may recognize him from Omni Mandarin, where he's a very famous news anchor. I think anyone that watches Mandarin TV news will know Wei.
Yeah, if you want to learn Mandarin, just ask me. Yes.
Yeah, okay. We'd love to get things started, so please join us in welcoming to the stage WeWorking Women CMO and co-founder of Celebration Tech Inc., Ms. Vera Cui.
Good evening. On behalf of WeWorking Women team, welcome to the 2022 Grand Impact Awards. How are we doing tonight?
Good.
I love the energy. Good? Okay, again, how are we doing tonight? Okay, to start off, I have a question. Okay, you have to say a loud yes or no if you have the answer. Okay? Do we all want to be loved, accepted, and valued? Yes or no?
Yes!
Good, awesome. I have another question, okay? How many of you would agree that every human being wants to find a place that they belong? Show me your hands. We all looking for a place that, where we belong. Thanks to technology, sometimes we feel more connected. Right? But somehow, we feel alone, isolated than ever. You know, when you go to a new place, a new city, a new country, or when you have a new job, or you started your new business, it is so hard to do everything by yourself. When we entered a life stage, a new life stage, you graduated from university, you just become a new parent, loneliness is always a problem. As we work towards to make our dream come true, we find ourselves searching for mentors that can inspire us, and searching for content that can educate us, and search for people we can connect with. These days when we go online, there is just so much noise. But how do we find inspirational mentors? How do we find content that speaks our own language? And how do we find people that makes us feel that we belong? The solution is community. This is the 7th year since I moved to Canada, and this is the 5th year I've been working with WeWorking Women. For all the ladies that I met on the community, I always ask them one question, okay? Why did you join us? And the answer is always, because this is a community where I belong. Our community has come together with the help of technology. We started off as a WeChat blog, and we featured thousands of women's personal and professional journey and their stories. And with these amazing stories, we attracted the attention of all the Chinese women worldwide. Today, we are a platform of 100,000 subscribers, and we are the largest Chinese women digital platform in North America. See, this is the energy I'm looking for. Now, WeWorking Women offers a lot of service. We offer dedicated memberships like Milestone Club for young professionals and women executives, and we have Miss CEO Club, where we have women entrepreneurs and business owners, and we offer a lot of courses where everybody can learn in a personal and professional journey. In 2021, we created Celebration Tech Inc. At Celebration Tech Inc., we are working really hard to develop an app that can offer a global community for all the Chinese women worldwide with all the resources they need. And I'm proud to announce that it's on App Store now, and welcome to go check it out. One of the most important thing of a community is celebrating success. And tonight we all gather here to witness and to celebrate all the amazing women profiled on WeWorkingWomen platform. Because together we achieve, we empower, we impact. Thank you everyone, and welcome to 2022 Grand Impact Awards.
So touched. Yeah, so touched. Yeah, life's not easy. Well,
and you will be better and better.
Okay, yeah.
And now please join us in welcoming to the stage WeWorkingWomen co-founder and CEO and co-founder of Celebration Tech Inc., Sherry Zhang.
我们请女世界联合创始人兼 CEO， 同时也是 Celebration Tech Inc. 的创始人兼 CEO Sherry Zhang。
大家好，我是 Sherry 张。感谢各位来到2022女世界 Grand Impact Awards 的现场。多伦多的朋友们，伸出你的双手，让我们一起欢迎来自温哥华、渥太华、蒙特利尔的朋友们。刚刚你们看到视频里的所有演员都是女世界里的小伙伴们，他们表演的精不精彩啊？感谢他们的本色出演。女世界到今天是第七个年头，我们从一个小小的社群快速发展，现在全网有10万+的用户，遍及加拿大、美国、澳大利亚、新加坡等国家。通过线上线下的活动、公众号和社交媒体的内容，以及定制的专为女性定制的个性化的课程，让在世界各地的女性能够链接起来，一起学习，共同成长。去年五月，女世界进行了全面升级。进行全面升级以后呢，女世界进行了全面升级。首先呢，在这一年中，我们也取得了特别快速的发展。2022年，在多伦多，女世界举办了有史以来第一次针对华裔女性创业者的展会 She Festival。女世界公众号和社交媒体的用户迅速发展。最重要的是，在去年，我们开始由一个小小的长在微信平台上的社群，跨越到了科技领域。现在我们拥有强大的技术和数据支持的 She App， 能够更好地为在海外工作和生活的女性服务。今天 She App 的第一个功能 Coffee Chat 正式上线，你可以在一个信任的环境下找到各行各业的导师和专家进行交流。所以现在我可以骄傲地说，女世界发展到今天，已经是一个根植在加拿大、由女性拥有并领导的创新科技企业。女世界整体的发展、快速的发展和变革，让我特别特别的兴奋。但是这个过程却不是一帆风顺的。我想所有创业的朋友们都能够感受到，也经历过。所以去年我们开始创业开始进升级之后呢，当时我就是经常是觉得，哎，和程序员的沟通基本那就是不可能完成的任务 ，Mission Impossible， 好像所有的这个程序员他们都是来自火星语系的 ，You know what I mean？ 所以在那个时候，我经常坐在办公室，看着窗外，然后不断地进行着叫灵魂拷问，然后自我怀疑。在我最迷茫的时候，是你们线上读书会的书友，还有参加我们线下活动的小伙伴们，阅读我们公众号的朋友们，给我勇气，让我坚定地前行。下面我们要看一段，给大家看一段视频。
我们在一起，就会了不起。
我们在一起，就
能想象他们都是乳腺癌的患者吗？这段视频是去年女世界 Grand Impact Awards 社会影响力大奖的获得者熊北荣发给我的。熊北荣是居住在渥太华和乳腺癌抗争了15年的幸存者，也是加拿大中年女子国家龙舟队的队员。她发给我这段视频后给我留言说，去年女世界发表了她的采访文章后，来自加拿大、美国、澳大利亚、日本、中国的好多女性纷纷联系她，被她的精神所鼓舞。接下来她在她的指导下，在多伦多成立了火凤凰乳腺癌女子龙舟队，明年他们将和上海乳腺癌龙舟队一起参加在新西兰举办的世界级的乳腺癌龙舟节。今天熊北荣和多伦多乳腺癌龙舟队的伙伴们也来到了现场。让我们把最热烈的掌声和衷心的祝福送给他这一群了不起的女性们。女世界通过线上的分享和线下的活动，让华裔女性能够和不同行业的企业和专家建立链接。下面给大家看一个截图。这张截图是今年9月 Miss CEO Club 会员走进名企活动，在参观 Bernard Jones 百年律所，听了资深律师 Tina 刘分享自己的经历后，一个年轻的女律师发表在小红书上的心得。她说，回去后我一直在想，如果时光可以倒流，我希望在我找工作的时候不会畏手畏脚，为自己设限，一次又一次的退而求其次。我希望今后自己面临选择的时候是那个敢于挑战困难的那一个。这就是榜样的力量。女世界里的故事鼓舞着那么多女性，让那些面临挑战的朋友知道她们不孤单，让她们能够找到战胜困难的勇气和力量。女世界，因你而精彩。女世界，你我的世界。谢谢。
谢谢 Sherry， 谢谢你的分享。
Thank you very much, Sherry. Before we continue, as you can all see, this is a bilingual program. And we do have simultaneous translation service available. And I would ask you now, if are an English speaker and require a translating device, please raise your hand up really high so that our team members can see you. Thank you. Nice and high, please.So that our team members can see you and that they'll get a device to you. So I see a couple of hands. Just keep your hand up, or as you see people going up and down the aisle, put your hand up so we can get a hold of you. Thank you so much. So as Sherry has introduced, We Working Women brings together overseas Chinese women that are based around the world. And today we gather to celebrate the exceptional contributions and achievements of our community. We're about to get started with our awards ceremony, and we have 7 big awards to share with you.
对，那么要特别提醒一下哈，就是说经过了评委会的严格的审核，还有几十万这个女世界粉丝的票选啊，那么最后呢，在几百位的这个候选人当中呢，选出了今晚最后的优胜者。那我们今天晚上要颁发7个大奖。
All right, so let's get started. The first awards that we're going to present tonight are the Rising Star Awards, and these awards recognize the achievement of young women leaders at the university level, and very exciting, they all come with a $1,000 scholarship prize.
对，那么在 Rising Star Awards 之下呢，总共设了三个奖项哈，分别是鼓舞大学生深耕学术的 Academic Achievement Award， 另外鼓励大学生创业的 Entrepreneurial Achievement Award， 还有鼓励大学生承担社会责任的 Community Achievement Award。那么经过了许多人的审核，总共有12名大学生被提名。那么我们先来看看他们是谁。
那么我们现在邀请维多利亚教育集团创始人和校长 Maria Sun 和女世界 CEO Sherry Zhang 两位 Please come and join us in presenting the Rising Star Awards.
Academic Achievement 是侯小涵，小涵侯 ，last name H O U， yeah， oh yeah， let's give the beautiful girl a big hand。我们第二个奖项是 Community Achievement， 是 Jessie Liu， Jessie。Yeah, wow. 我们最后一个大奖是 Entrepreneur Achievements, Sherry Liu. Sherry, wow. 当年我们创业的时候，没有女世界为我们做这么好的背书，做这么好的鼓励，真的很幸运，孩子们。好的，好，谢谢。
We had thought we would invite them each on stage one at a time to tell a little bit about their achievements. So the first award that will be offered by Maria will be to Hou Xiaohan. Xiao Hou is a double major in public health policy and media. She is the recipient of multiple U of T scholarships, and E-Fund scholarships and has been on the Dean's list every year. She's maintained a 3.94 GPA and has acquired an impressive amount of on-campus work experience.
好，恭喜小韩，我们先颁奖给你，好不好
？OK，
来了，颁奖来了。
谢谢，谢谢。
We take a picture, Jerry. We take a picture together.
特别感谢能够获得这个奖项，我今天真的是特别特别激动，能够在即将要结束我的undergrad 本科生涯的时候能得到这个奖项，非常感谢女世界对我的认可，然后我也一定会再接再厉，谢谢。
孙校长，还有花，还有一张大支票，呀，麻烦您就颁给他吧。对，我们再照一个照片，好不好？
我们一起拍个照片。
对，好，一起拍个照片来。好，孙校长还有小韩，请留步哈，待会儿我们照一个 group photo， OK？ 您先留步。好，那么现在呢，我们请女世界的 CEO Sherry Zhang 来揭晓 Entrepreneurial Achievement Award。 还有 Community Achievement Award 获奖者，我们先揭晓这个 Entrepreneur， 我相信他们一定是未来的 Entrepreneur。 OK，
是 Sherry 刘，小 Sherry， 我也是 Sherry。
哦， Sherry，
这一个是一定是年轻的 Sherry，
谢谢 Sherry。 恭喜另外一位 Sherry， Sherry 刘请上台。 Sherry 刘是多伦多大学 Data Science 的研究生毕业，2016年他跟朋友合伙打造了线上网红级别的甜品店，叫做 Seven Cake, Seven Baker 跟 Shuke。 研究生期间呢，他又专注于高科技元宇宙 AR VR 的创业，目前呢他的产品已经得到了这个 A 轮的这个融资了。我们的礼仪小姐花可以拿上来了。对对，还有奖杯，还有一张支票。对，Sherry， 对
，OK，
支票，支票比较重要，来，支票拿过来。好，好的。
OK， it's my honor to receive Rising Star Award.And thank you all for being here. And thank you, WeWorkingWomen, for connecting us. It's truly meaningful. I will continue my effort and looking forward to bring innovative solution to improve people's living standard. WeWorkingWomen, Women Power Plus. And yeah, thank you so much for being here.
Congratulations, Sherry. Please remain on the stage.
Yeah, please stay on the stage. And now we'll have our Sherry Zhang of WeWorkingWomen to please present the Rising Star Award for Community Achievement.
It's Jessie Liu.
Welcome, Jessie. Jessie is a fourth-year student at Western University's Ivy School of Management, and in the last 2 years, she's had some pretty impressive internships with Brookfield Asset Management and Deloitte Consulting. In 2022, she was chair of the Chinese Professional Society, 中国专业协会, where she led and organized numerous activities. Congratulations.
Hi, 大家好，我是 Jessie.今天非常荣幸可以站在这里得到这个奖项，我其实此时此刻的心情是非常百感交集的。首先是感激，非常感谢女世界可以提供这样的一个平台，感谢所有的评审团对我的认可，也感谢我所代表的学生社团 Chinese Professional Society 所有同学在背后的默默支持与付出。其次我也是非常紧张与忐忑的，因为我知道在座有很多非常非常优秀和杰出的前辈们也在场，那么我会以你们为我努力的标杆，以梦为马，不负韶华，继续努力，然后继续为我们的这个社区做出贡献。谢谢。
好，我们照一张团体照吧。我们请礼仪小姐，就你们不要拿那个麦
So please, award winners, please go ahead and grab your check and we'll take a beautiful picture with all your prizes.
Yeah, can we have the graphic? Yeah, the three pictures. Yeah, there you go.谢谢，恭喜，恭喜你们，谢谢，谢谢孙校长，谢谢 Sherry， 恭喜三位同学。
I want to just recognize that this Rising Star Award has been gifted by Celebration Tech Inc. and Maria. Sun and Maria has a few words to share, so I'm just going to get the microphone back really quickly about why it's so important for her to support Rising Stars.
只是 few words 啊，大家晚上好。首先呢，我非常非常的荣幸，也非常高兴能够赞助我们女世界大学生成长这个奖项。因为呢，每一个时代赋予每一个人不同的责任和义务。23年前呢，维多利亚教育集团呢，帮助我们第一代移民和留学生找到了希望和幸福。我们帮助30000多学员成功的找到第一份的专业工作，并且在职场上获得提升。那我们改变了他们的人生轨迹，同时呢，让我们更多的华人同胞能够在北美安全。 居乐业。那现在呢，我们的下一代茁壮成长，所以呢，我也非常高兴维多利亚的汉森高中帮助我们的学员升读好的大学，我们的青少年活动中心呢帮助我们的孩子德智体全面发展，同时呢，我们的大藤教育帮助我们的孩子藤校梦想扬帆起航。所以呢，在这里，这是我毫不犹豫的选择资助我们的大学生奖项的根本原因。当然，我还有一个身份，这也是我另外一个原因，那就是我也是哈佛博士女孩背后的核心硬核母亲。我女儿是在哈佛读经济学博士。我自己深刻的理解到，少年强则国强，少年智则国智。我们远渡重洋来到北美，为的是追求美好的生活。我们的下一代应该拥有我们这辈子都没有办法飞到的高度。所以呢，亲爱的朋友们，我非常非常的赞赏我们女世界的这个奖项。我也希望通过这个奖项可以让我们的年轻人大好年华能够树立远大的理想。我也希望这个奖项能够引起我们所有全社会对于青少年对于年轻人的教育和成长的关注。那我们走到一起来，让我们为明天的世界培养伟大的孩子，加油。谢谢大家。
谢谢孙校长，我感觉真是慷慨激昂啊！ Yeah.
Thank you so much for sharing all of your amazing passion and support for supporting the next generation of women leaders. It's a really amazing thing.
非常感谢。哇，真是好棒！
Got some fans in the audience. Yeah.
好，那么下面呢，我们将颁出的奖项是每年这个 Grand Impact Award 上面竞争最激烈的奖项之一哈。这个奖项是女世界几十万粉丝啊，从当年这个访谈的文章当中投票选出来最受读者欢迎人物的奖项啊，这个叫做 Reader's Choice Award。
对，然后今年的 Reader's Choice Award 有42名候选人。So this year's Reader's Choice Award has 42 nominees. We're going to take a look at the nominees and please give a little bit of respect for the amazing stories that have been shared. Thank you and congratulations to all of the 42 Reader's Choice Award nominees. And I know we all look at the screen and we see a lot of faces that maybe look very distant, but on the platform, these stories are an opportunity to share experiences, real life authentic experiences, not only inspiration and role models and all the things that are exciting, but also the ugly, the challenging, the difficult moments that make the women in our community feel like we are not alone.
这女世界的访谈啊，是女世界他们的王牌栏目啊。也就是说，你刚刚各位看的都是他们的写手啊。每一个人都是讲他们自己最深刻的故事啊，他们的心路历程。只有这种故事呢，才最能够打动别人哈，而不是在那边知乎者也一下。那也就是为什么我们也常常会访问Sherry啊，也访问你们的这个优胜者啊，这非常是激励人心。尽管我是男生，也很受激励的啊。
Thank you for your support.
Oh, no problem.
Believe it or not, in the last 7 years, WeWorking Women has profiled over 400 women. And each year, our readers are asked to vote for their favorite stories. And you see a representation of some of those here tonight to decide the Reader's Choice Award.
对, 那么现在呢, 我们就要请女世界的 Miss CEO Club 的会员, Canovo Consulting Inc. 的总裁, 同时也是新趋势地毯的负责人之一 Alvina Wu 来宣布获奖者，并且为我们颁奖。 Alvina，
Welcome Alvina to come and present this Reader's Choice Award.
Best Readers 的这个 Award 啊，在这个之前呢，先允许我先做一个自我介绍啊。我叫 Alvina Wu， 是 Canovo Consulting 加诺华移民的负责人。那加诺华移民呢，是新趋势集团旗下专业负责这个移民服务的机构。 我们呢，是有多名的这个持牌的移民顾问，给大家提供这个移民到宜居的一条龙的这一站式的服务。那我们的总部是在加拿大的温哥华，那在多伦多、在阿省、萨省、曼省，还有中国的北京、上海、南京，都有我们的分支机构啊，来给客户量身定制最适合他们的这个移民方案。 那依托于新趋势集团的这个资源平台，我们能真正实现对于客户一站式从这个工作到移民这样的一个解决方案。同时呢，我们也着重于帮着加拿大的这个企业以及这个企业家全球范围内的招聘人才。 所以如果大家有这个需要，可以来联系我们。同时呢，对于我们创业中的小伙伴，如果你们需要有融资或者这个孵化的机会，也欢迎来找到我们。那第二件事情呢，就是在这里作为一个活动的协办方，那在这里呢也允许我隆重的宣布一下，就是胡润百富颁奖的这个榜单发布的晚宴。 多伦多站在这个6月份正式开启，那请允许我简单说一下关于胡润百富的这个介绍。胡润百富呢，是我们追踪全球企业家国际影响力的权威机构，是中国推出财富排行榜单的发起人，也是国内及全球这个财经最有说服力和影响力的榜单之一。2023年，胡润的百富加拿大峰会会定于6月在温哥华和多伦多两地举行，届时呢将凝聚全球范围内百位顶级的商业精英和优秀的创业者，共同见证胡润百富加拿大U30榜单以及最受消费者青睐的这个品牌榜单的发布。 所以接下来呢，也会在这个英国、澳大利亚、美国的洛杉矶、波特兰啊，还有这个是 UAE 的这个阿布扎比会同时举行，所以也欢迎大家对于这个活动非常感兴趣的这个企业家来全方位的来参与啊，谢谢大家。
谢谢你们那个公司对我们的这个奖项的支持。So Alvina, please reveal who's the winner of the Reader's Choice Award.
哇，非常紧张的时刻哈。The Reader's Choice Award going to Linda Town.
Wow. 谢谢 Alvina， 我们请 Linda Tang 上台。Linda Tang 有一个非常 powerful 的名字叫唐朝啊，她是 We Beauty Cosmetic Clinic 唯美医学美容的创始人，也是女世界 CEO Club 的成员。她以最高票荣获今年 Grand Impact Award 的 Reader's Choice Award。
这个奖要获得太不容易了。
对。好，谢谢 Alvina。
谢谢大家。啊，我现在很紧张也很激动。我没有那么好的口才，也没有办法像很多人那样侃侃而谈，说得非常好。我呢，我准备了一个，我想念给大家。尊敬的各位来宾、女士们、先生们，大家晚上好，我叫唐朝。是多伦多唯美医学美容的创始人。首先，我非常感谢女世界为我们广大女性创业的提供如此优秀的平台，让我们可以拥有一个可以在优秀人群之中互相学习、探讨和合作的机会。承蒙大家的厚爱和支持，我非常荣幸可以获得今年最受欢迎读者欢迎奖的殊荣。此时此刻，除了喜悦，还有更多的是把这位殊荣化为更加努力的动力。我们唯美医学美容开业两年，迅速成长，成为多伦多医学仪器操作方面的佼佼者。其中，超声刀、热玛吉、铂金皮秒、樱花镭射得到了广大客户的肯定和支持。昨天我们更成功地举办了两周年的店庆活动，吸引了大批的新老客户到店祝贺，结交了很多新朋友，擦出了很多有价值的火花。未来我们继续秉承诚信待人、诚信做事、专业至今、用心医美的理念，继续更好地服务社区的姐妹朋友们。我承诺，只要你走进唯美医学美容，我一定让你变美、变年轻、变自信。谢谢大家。
哇，太棒了。
I think she needs another round of applause. Congratulations. Yeah,
恭喜唐朝。可以有你的电话吗？
对，加个微信。
是。
So next up, we're going to introduce a very special award. The next award is called the Grand Impact Social Impact Award. 为了介绍呢这个神秘的奖项，我们邀请女世界 COO Lisa Wang 来给大家介绍。
尊敬的各位来宾，亲爱的朋友们，谢谢大家来到2022 Grand Impact Award 的现场，谢谢大家支持华裔女性的成长，支持女世界，谢谢，有你们的支持，我们才会越来越好。刚才主持人说，Social Impact Award 是一个非常特别的奖项，的确如此，这个奖项是为了支持那些献身于公益事业，以他们一己之力默默地付出，改善一个社群、一个社区、一个团体，甚至整个社会的面貌而做出努力的那些女性们。就像刚才 Sherry 在讲中的北荣老师，她 带着那个乳腺癌的患者们获得新生。还有我们曾经就是奖励过支持乡村女性教育的EGRC 的创始人田青青女士，像他们这样以一己之力然后默默的付出默默的努力，我们女世界认为这些女性她们的努力理应被看见，她们的付出理应被得到庆祝，所以这个奖项就因此而设定。谢谢。
谢谢 Lisa。 那么今年的 Social Impact Award 呢，有三名美丽的女士被提名哈，她们奉献社会呢，给别人温暖。那么我们也通过一个小视频来看看这三位美丽的女士。
Please take a look at the nominees.
Hello, Lisa.
非常的激动啊。去年我们的 Social Impact Award 那个 Social Impact Award 的获奖者是一位乳腺癌患者，今年我们的 Social Impact Award 将颁发给一个乳腺癌专家 Dr. 托尼钟。哇
哦，谢谢 Lisa， 恭喜 Dr. 托尼钟，请钟医生上台。那么 Dr. 托尼钟是加拿大知名的乳房重建专家、整形专科医生，目前是多大外科学系的副教授，多大 Health Network 乳房修复项目的临床还有研究负责人，同时在知名的 Memorial Sloan Kettering 癌症研究中心工作。钟医生。
Tony Jung is a renowned plastic surgeon. She's a breast reconstruction specialist. She's an educator and advocate for breast health. She has a very large following on social media, and she uses her platform to raise awareness for breast health among women of all ages. Her humanitarian work has also led her all over the world to provide life-changing plastic surgery to communities in need. She's an amazing recipient of the Social Impact Award and an inspiration to our community.
That's amazing.
Congratulations, Tony.
恭喜钟医生。
I regret that I will have to deliver my speech in English, at least this year. Thank you so much, everybody, for honoring me with this award. It's especially a privilege to be here, to be with like-minded women in this community who share my heritage and share my background. I'm honored to receive this award because I feel that the work that I do is actually a privilege to me, because every day I get to meet other women who entrust me with their body, entrust me to know that I will always look after them. And that is an honor that I will never take lightly. I would also like to thank the organizers of WeWorkingWomen. I would like to especially thank Ashley, who was the first person to introduce me to this wonderful community. And lastly, I would like to thank my mom, who's actually in the audience with me.
Mom, please stand up.
Mom, please stand up.
Yeah. It's your mom?
A very
mom,
young
mom, can you just turn around and let everybody see you? Wow.
Without my mom and my parents, I would not have had the support. And from a very young age, my parents treated me with the same as they would have treated their son, to empower me to know that I could do anything that I want to do if I put my mind to it. And I think that's so important, and I think that's why we're all here, to honor everyone and our rising stars too. So thank you for this tremendous honor.
Oh, thank you so much, Dr. Zhuang. 恭喜。
Congratulations, and I encourage you to go online and read her story. If you haven't read it yet, please go for it. Mm-hmm. All right. The next award we're going to present is the Grand Impact Top Women Executive Award. This award recognizes female executives and their outstanding achievements. The executive world can be really challenging to navigate, especially for Chinese women that find themselves in a new country or a new environment and dealing with a culture that is not familiar. So we really want to celebrate what their achievements are. Please take a look at the nominees. As you can see, we have a number of nominees from Canada and from the United States. To present this award, I would like to invite our diamond sponsor.
本次这个奖项呢, 是要邀请我们的钻石赞助商, 罗氏律师事务所的创始人水罗, 来帮我们揭晓本届女士的 Top Women Executive Award.
欢迎罗氏律师事务所是一家专注于商业房地产遗产法的高水平律师事务所。创始人罗水律师呢，是一位经验非常丰富的商业跟国际交易律师。请。Thank
you for good words. Yeah, my name is Shui Luo. I'm the founder of Luo Legal, which is a law firm focusing on corporate and commercial business. It's my great honor today here to present the top Women Executive Award. This award goes to a female professional who has achieved great career success by continuously working hard and with tremendous dedication to her profession. As old saying goes, no pain, no gain. We as Asian or Chinese immigrants that have been blessed with the good attribute of hardworking and diligence, I hope that by celebrating this award, we will achieve, make greater success and be prosperous in this country, no matter what difficulty is facing us.
谢谢罗律师，您是今天第一位颁奖的男士啊， what an honor, yeah.
Yeah, same as
me. Okay, 我们的得奖者。
I'm so excited. To announce that this year's Top Women Executive Award goes to Tina Liu.
谢谢罗水律师，恭喜 Tina. Tina, 请上台。 Tina Liu 毕业于中国政法大学跟加拿大 Queen's University 法学院，她执业14年以来参与过许多大型的并购项目啊。 他还利用他的专业知识跟经验参与了 Ask Me Anything 的线上回答活动，帮助一些年轻的律师。来
，Tina 是了不起的律师，我们有请同样了不起的律师罗律师给他颁奖哈。嗯哼。
好，谢谢罗律师。
Really, thank you, WeWorkingWomen, for this great recognition and inspiration. Tonight, special thanks go to my colleagues, mentors, and my bosses, Stephen Bowman and Michael Mallison. They are here this evening. And they have always been there, ready to help, guide, and support. We together had lots of hard work, but also lots of fun. I shall pass the spirit on to my fellow working women. Cheers. Thank you so much.
恭喜恭喜，谢谢，谢谢刘律师，谢谢。
Congratulations to Tina. And again, her story is on the WeWorking Women platform, and I know it's been so inspirational to so many. Yeah. Tina hasn't mentioned it, but she's also a very active mentor to many of the women in our community, including our Milestone Club, which is a platform for young women leaders and professionals that are seeking out advice, mentorship, and help. We have over 100 mentors in the Milestone Club that help with personal and professional growth. And today we'd like to honor some of the mentors in our community. I'm going to call them up to the stage.
对，我们邀请女世界 Milestone Club 的导师们上台，领取女世界为你们准备的一份殊荣。
So we want to just take a moment to thank these mentors that give so much of their time, so much of their expertise to our community. Please join me in welcoming Annie Yang, Senior Director, Success Management at Salesforce. I'm just going to let them make their way up and I'll read out their names. Ling Ping Li, who is a coach and founder of CCG Coaching and Learning Services. Li Jialian, 上来吧. Okay, Sharon Wu, Manager and Media Representation at CBC. Come join us up on stage. Sisu Gong, Program Lead Innovation at Boost Zone. Dr. Helen Tong, Senior Scientist at the Federal Government and Founder and CEO of Helen Tong Real Estate Team. And we have a mister in our group. Please welcome Raphael Chow, VP National Accounts and Institutional Distributions, Willow. Alice Chen, Sourcing Manager, Roche. And Trinity Zhang, MCM Fundraising Director at the Sick Kids Foundation. Please join me in celebrating these mentors who devote so much of their time and energy to supporting other women in our community. Thank you so much for all of your contributions.
对，那么我们现在照完相之后，我们邀请女世界的 CMO Vera 崔，还有女世界 CEO 啊，对不起 ，COO Lisa 王，为导师们颁发荣誉证书，感谢他们一直以来的支持还有付出。哇，太棒了，太感人了。各位贵宾，你们可以往这边站一点。好，是。好，我们照一个团体照好吗？谢谢你们的付出啊，这么多年来真是不容易。太好了，我们是不是有代表要致辞啊？
对， we're going to invite 平教练 to come and say something on behalf of our group of mentors today.
平教练，好，来。
特别感谢女世界给我们如此殊荣，作为 mentor 并不代表着我们是这个行业的大拿，而恰恰说明我们过去可能掉的钩次数比较多，但是呢，我们把我们过去掉钩的经验呢转化为一种正向的力量，让我们可以继续往前走。今天呢，在女世界这个平台，我们非常愿意支持各位，在你生命的某一个阶段，当你有需要的时候，我们愿意分享我们自己的经验，支持你 moving forward。谢谢大家。哦、
真是，谢谢平教练，真是教练就是教练，真的是。Can I also say
something? And we have one more very quick remarks.
Okay. I also see Tina on in the middle of the first row. You probably don't know me, but you know I actually met your mom back when I was in high school because my mom has been working for TNT for almost 20 years.
Wow.
And back in high school, your mom actually have a scholarship for all the employees' children with all like straight A's, and I'm one of those.
Wow. You know.
So thank you. I just want to say thank you so much for your family. Not only your family actually provided so much like. Such a good supermarket to introduce the Asian culture, but also your family leave such a good legacy. So thank you so much for what you have done for the Chinese community. Thank you so much.
谢谢谢谢 Tina， 谢谢。OK， 恭喜恭喜，谢谢你们。
Thank you so much to all of our mentors for everything that you do. As you can see, it comes full circle and it goes a long way. So thank you, everybody.
好，谢谢，谢谢你们，请回座，谢谢，感谢你们，请回座。你看我们女世界里面什么都有啊，啊，有教练哈，这个有这些 mentor， 真的很棒啊。那么女世界这个 Miss CEO Club 哈，在业界的名头可以说是很响亮啊。他们聚集了20多个行业的几百名创业者。那么下面呢，我们就要颁发的就是女世界为了鼓励女性创业者而设置的大奖，叫做 Top Women CEO Award。
So just earlier we talked about a milestone club which was for women executives. We've talked about the mentors that come and help mentor our milestone club and the women in the professional ranks. We also have a WeWorking Women CEO club that brings together women that are CEOs, founders, and business owners. And the next award we're going to present is the WeWorking Women Top CEO Award. Please take a look at the nominees. And the top women CEO and nominees 有五名来自美国、加拿大多个城市、新西兰等多个国家，覆盖教育、珠宝、旅行、金融等多个领域和创业者们被提名。So we have nominees coming from different countries and all different fields and backgrounds.
对呢，我们请今年 Grand Impact Award 的钻石赞助商贤士金融集团的董事长贤生林先生。帮我们揭晓这一届 Top Women CEO Award 的获奖者，并且颁奖。贤生林先生是贤士金融集团的董事长、总裁兼 CEO， 也是加拿大第一财富银行的创始人。欢迎贤先生。
Ladies and ladies, where are the men? Oh, they're here. You know, tell the truth.I'm so pleased to be here to enjoy. I would say I've been in Canada for over 30 years. This is one of the best organizations I could say. They did a tremendous job to the growth of the community, harmony of the community, and development of each individual. This is great. Thank you for putting me in part of it.Tell the truth, I'm jealous of the women. I'm jealous of the ladies. Why? We don't have a similar organization like this.
We will have. We will have. Yeah. We're depending on you.
You know, I've been here so long, I came across a lot of stories. If we have similar organization like this, our life will be much better.So, I would say a little thing about myself. I have been invited to give a presentation in the Albany Club downtown. Also, to the, called graduation ceremony of U of T MBA graduation. They have a day called Entrepreneur and Employment Day. So, I was so happy.I was sharing my idea of entrepreneuring rather than employment. Why? I came to Canada 32 years ago. I was not prepared to get a job. I want to make myself a dream. A dream, I said, Canada has a vast land, great opportunity, fair playing field. So each one of us will have opportunity. But,I was in the wrong industry. My wife was not proud of me. She was angry about me because I was in the insurance industry. But after 20 years in the insurance industry, I found out we need another leg. We have only one leg, insurance. We need another bank. So that's why, grouped with my friends, my clients, we have a Wealth One Bank and licensed by OSFI.So this bank has been there for 6 years, and also they have done a tremendous job to serve our community. So I would say I will have jealousy to be a motivation for me and to work harder to serve our community well, to make Canada as the best country available to contribute our part. Thank you. Enjoy this evening. Thank you.
Wow. Thank you. 谢谢钱先生，请你为我们颁奖。
We need you to announce the winner.
Yeah. Oh, that's right.
Of the Top Woman CEO Award.
That's why we ask you here.
To announce the winner, I told the little girl, I said, look, I didn't wear my glass. How can I read it? I said, you know what? I was trying to find a friend of mine in this group to nominate her. Actually, the winner is our community hardworking lady, my friend, 25 years friend, Maria Shen.
Whoa! 谢谢贤先生，恭喜 Maria, Maria. Maria 今天是又是 presenter 又是 recipient， 哎呀，非常不容易啊，双喜临门呢、啊。
We didn't get a chance to introduce Maria properly earlier. She is a very well-known entrepreneur in the Chinese-Canadian community and founder and principal of the Victoria Education Group.
对 ，Maria 孙是加拿大维多利亚学校的创始人兼校长。那么他们的教育集团已经成为一个专业的教育跟培训中心啊。Maria 曾经荣获加拿大建国150周年杰出华裔女性奖。
Ladies and gentlemen, good night. It's my great honor to get this award. I am excited. Thank you so much. Thank you. Yes. yes. 亲爱的朋友们，亲爱的女，应该说姐妹们，我非常非常的兴奋得到这个奖项，也非常的激动。感谢 Sherry、Vera， 还有我们的这个给我写过《活成自己大女主》的我们的丽霞，然后还有我们的纪文。其实呢，我在过去23年呢得了非常多的奖项，但今天这个奖项对我来说意义非常不一样。为什么呢？因为我认为今天这个奖项是颁发给所有的在北美艰苦奋斗、永不服输的创业女性们。谢谢。23年前，我们带着不到1岁的女儿，远渡重洋，从澳大利亚来到了加拿大，开始了两个留学生一穷二白的白手起家的创业过程。在创业的过程当中，我们经历了3次全球经济危机，我们也经历了先生不幸得癌症，而且在全家抗癌10年之后，于6年前不幸去世。但是无论面前有多么难，我从来没有选择过退缩，或者是选择过逃避，因为我有一个坚定的信念，我的情感，我的能量全部来源于此，那就是我希望要让这个世界看到女性的力量，我希望女性可以给这个世界带来光和热，带来希望和幸福。所以我从来都没有停止过自己奔跑的脚步，我带领维多利亚的全体员工，我们经历了23年的打拼，终于把维多利亚打造成有高中有大专，然后有培训中心，有就业服务中心，为我们海外的同胞提供求职就业，然后包括我们的投资创业的方方面面的最使用的一个教育平台。但是让我更欣慰的是，我的榜样的力量激励我的女儿，我的女儿在父亲去世3周年的那一天，拿到了以她优异的成绩拿到了哈佛大学全额奖学金的博士的 offer。 我觉得作为一个母亲，我们从来没有理由放弃对幸福生活的追求，因为我们要给孩子做榜样。另外呢，我在今年50岁的时候，我也再次嫁给了爱情。我在2个月前勇敢地举办了一次盛大的婚礼，我希望鼓励所有的好的，可以给我的新婚丈夫麦克一个掌声好吗？
来，请起立。Maria 勇敢地嫁给了你啊！
因为我希望鼓励所有的中年女性，我人到中年，我们依然有权利追求爱情，拥抱幸福。然后另外 ，Yes，
好。
好的，亲爱的朋友们，我希望所有的女性朋友今天晚上听完我的讲话以后，请记住一句话，这句话一直在激励我，那就是在我们的生命中一定有一些坚持和热爱会超越对物质的追求，成就更好的自己。同时我也希望能够大伙儿能够记住，无畏年龄，无畏得失，无畏我们的青春，然后我们要认真的活 认真工作生活的人是最令人尊敬的。那我送一句话给我们的姐妹们，我希望大家能够永远年轻，永远骄傲，永远热泪盈眶。哇、wow. ！最后再一次感谢，再一次感谢女世界，这是我们自己的组织，这是这里聚集了温暖有力而且美丽端庄的姐妹们。那我相信50岁得这个奖项会成为我人生的再一个新的起点，会让我的后半生扬帆起航。哇、
wow. ！Oh my God, I'm so excited. 来来，照相照相照相，来来，这个一定要照，这个一定要照。来来来来来，行行。我已经很多年没有听过那么激励人心的演讲。好，来来来，照相来。
我要向那个 Maria 学习，铿锵有力，一起奋斗。
好，谢谢。
但是真的是没有那么快能够说完，说话太慢。50分钟。
Congratulations, Maria. So you might have mentioned that 23 years of building a company and conquering wow. all types of challenges, from losing a loved one to parenting on your own and finding love again and being victorious in work and life, it's definitely a lot of inspiration for us to follow. And with that, we're coming to the climax of our night. We have two more awards, and the next award is the WeWorkingWomen Grand Impact Award, and we are here for this event. The WeWorkingWomen Grand Impact Award celebrates achievement in the impact of women leaders in either professional or entrepreneurial endeavors. And let's take a look at the nominees.
今年的这个 Grand Impact Award 呢，一共有13位啊，来自不同国家还有行业的职场女性被提名啊。那么这个大奖呢，每年竞争非常激烈啊，也是评委们最难抉择的一个奖项哈、啊。我们请女世界联合创始人兼 CEO 谢瑞章来，请您再上台来揭晓这个大奖。
And as Sherry's coming up, I'll just say you see some faces over again, and it's because we try to think about who deserves this Grand Impact Award, and there's so many amazing stories, and they come back up. So Sherry will now share a little bit about this award.
说很多，这个奖项就是榜样的力量。不管你是创业，还是在职场，还是 stay home mom， 我们都可以通过这个奖项看到。我们有各种的可能。那今年goes to Wiki Wang。
哇，谢谢 Sherry。那么 Wiki Wang 呢，是悟空教育的创始人兼 CEO， 悟空教育旗下的悟空中文学校，还有悟空国际学校。因为呢，我 Wiki 今天有要工哈，没有办法亲自前来啊，他没办法参加今天的盛会啊，很遗憾。
The winner is Wiki Wang, who is the founder of Wukong Education, but unfortunately she cannot be here in person and has sent her remarks.
Education 的创始人兼 CEO Wiki， 很高兴在这里见到大家。很遗憾啊，没有能够在现场和大家见面。通过网线连接。 非常开心，也非常荣幸哈，能够拿到这个奖项。我相信这是一份对我以及对悟空 education 的认可。那悟空 education， 悟空教育，我们开始于2016年，我们开始于一个妈妈的梦想。当时我的联合创始人也是一位优秀的女性 Cici， 想为女儿找一家最好的中文学校。那当时我们开始了线上中文之旅啊，我们通过网线连接了中国最好的中文老师，通过网络串联起全球的教育专家，开始做中文的教研。而 Cici 的女儿也成为了我们顺理成章的成为我们第一个学员。所以其实悟空的发展过来的故事其实和女性有着千丝万缕的联系，包括到现在我们80%的员工，不管是 IT 部、数据部、市场部，还是我们的老师团队都是女性。我们是真真实实洋溢着一种为孩子在做教育，用妈妈的心在做教育的一种心态去在看，说我们怎么样为我们的下一代提供更好的教育产品。那在这里我也非常感谢全球各地为悟空对悟空给予信任的妈妈伙伴们朋友们，在这里不仅仅是代表悟空的女性员工，也是代表妈妈们的信任。我们希望说这份奖项能够和悟空激励到悟空，然后悟空会更多未来创建更好的教育教学产品，给到更多的全球更多的家庭，更多的妈妈，更多可爱的孩子们。然后也非常非常开心，也祝愿女世界发展的越来越好。
谢谢，
谢谢 Vicky， 恭喜。
And thank you, Sherry, for helping to present the award. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I know you've been sitting for a while. We have come to the final award of this evening, which is the Celebration Award. Like she and celebrate and celebration. The Celebration Award recognizes the lifetime achievement of overseas Chinese women leaders, the impact they have made in their professional work and careers, and their contributions to greater society.
对，那么这个重要的奖项呢，是 Celebration Tech Inc. 为在海外有重大影响还有突出贡献的女性而设置的独特大奖啊。那么我们现在请大统华的 CEO Tina Lee 来揭晓这个特殊的大奖。Tina。
To present this award, please join us in welcoming TNT CEO Tina Lee.
Oh, you're going to use the podium, please.
Thank you so much. Thank you. 今天晚上非常精彩哈。Maria, 你说的话我全部都记住了啊。希望说我的女儿也可以考上 Harvard 大学。我觉得你很有前途，应该去选上那个。这个加拿大总统都有可能，是不是？Okay,
I have the great honor to present the final award of the evening, the Lifetime Achievement Award. And before I start, I wanted to just share a personal story. You know, as CEO of TNT, I get a lot of opportunities to speak on stage in big crowds just like this one. But still, when I'm standing down there,Still a little bit nervous, right? You get nervous. Everybody, every speaker that came up today, you're still a little bit nervous. And I remind myself when I'm standing right there, take a deep breath, straight back, open the shoulders, put them down, smile, take a deep breath, calm, graceful. And then I'm ready to speak to you.And if I have any decent stage presence, I credit to one important thing in my life. Where did I pick up these skills? You might guess that it is from my mother, who won this very same award last year. But I'll tell you a secret. It is not my mother. What I tell close friends only,is that it comes from 11 years of ballet. Not just any ballet, but 11 years of competitive ballet at the internationally recognized Go Ballet Academy in Vancouver, BC.
Tonight's recipient for the Celebration Lifetime Achievement Award goes to Miss Chan Han Go, Director of the Go Ballet Academy and Youth Company Canada. To continue just a little bit. It's such a privilege for me to present this award tonight because growing up in Vancouver, it was Chan's parents who taught me ballet. It was her mother that I spent time with every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. And it was Chan, when she was at the National Ballet as a principal dancer, whom all the girls in my class, including me, revered and looked up to. She was breaking the bamboo ceiling in the world of arts. And if she could do it, so could we. She is truly an inspiration. Years later, our paths would cross again in the world of business, and I could feel her ambition and her determination to grow her business across the country and elevating the standards of ballet that is taught across Canada. Her artistry has developed some of the best dancers internationally. I'm proud to say that I am now also a Go Ballet parent, now having enrolled my own daughter at Chan's newly opened Ballet Academy at Bayview Village in Toronto. Because I want so much that my next generation and your next generation to experience the training, strength, grit, and grace as I did. And that Chan emulates every day. Chan Han Go is a unicorn to have achieved all that she has, and we will benefit and celebrate her contributions to Canadian arts and culture for many years to come. Congratulations, and now I would like to invite up the enchanting Miss Chan Han Go to the stage.
Chan Han Go, Wu Zhenhong, Go Ballet Academy and Youth Company Canada 的总监，加拿大国家芭蕾舞团前首席舞者，他是加拿大勋章、加拿大前25名杰出移民奖、CPAC 专业成就奖以及女王伊丽莎白二世钻禧奖章大奖的得主。他用他的专业精神跟不懈的努力，推动我们华裔社区提升影响力，多照几。
What an amazing night it has been already. And I want to thank you. I want to thank WeWorkingWomen for welcoming me into this fantastic community. And to be so inspired, I am in awe of so many of you in the audience to receive tonight's award, which is the Lifetime Achievement Award. I'm speechless because I feel like I've been so fortunate in my life to have had amazing opportunities to fulfill my love, which is the love of dance. So many of you speak of love, and it is such a powerful force. I wish for all the young women in the audience that you find your support system, that you find love in life, and that you live with lots of love, because this is something that will enable you to do your very best. I have a few of my most amazing friends in the audience, and I've known Tina, who continues to brighten my days all the time, and through WeWorkingWomen, an organization that come together to be a bond, to be friends. This is what we need to do for one another. From myself, I try in my art form to inspire the younger generation. I'm actually currently on a masterclass tour, and something that I'm so proud to share with everyone is that we want to open up and have more diversity in ballet. We want to see more diverse dancers on stage. So this, for the first year, I started a diversity scholarship to empower young women to dance from the underrepresented population. And we also started an ambassadorship program so that they can have linkage to professionals around the world, but also access to funding and access to performances, to future opportunities. I know that through WeWorkingWomen, we are all better to create these opportunities, and what a great place to be. So thank you so very, very much for this. I'm truly honored. Thank you.
谢谢吴正红，谢谢你的付出， 也谢谢Tina。
Thank you so much, Chen. And I also want to say that she's joined us all the way from Vancouver. She flew here to get this award, so we're so grateful for you coming to be here. Please give her a warm round of applause. And a little add-on for any of you who grew up in Canada, I think it was very special when the National Ballet of Canada had an Asian face as the principal dancer, and it's a memory that I will always cherish, and I think many of us will. So thank you so much for changing the face of representation for all of us. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we promised you that was the last award this evening, and I want to thank you all for being such an outstanding audience. It's been so wonderful to celebrate with all of you. But before we go, you need to know something very important. We need to take a selfie. So I'm going to invite the WeWorkingWomen team to quickly run up onto the stage. Let's do this really fast, and I need everyone to prepare their biggest smiles. Just with Maria's energy, like just get Maria's energy back into your system. I need you to smile really, really big, and we're gonna take a really exciting group photo. And the photo is gonna go this way. So you stay where you are. Big smiles. Big, big smiles. Big, big smiles on the count of three. And a one, and a two. I'm coming. And a three. I think we need everyone to throw their hands up on the count of three, okay? On three, on three. One, two, three. Woo! We got it. All right, please give yourselves a warm round of applause. Not yet. They're gonna stay on stage as we quickly wrap up.
OK， 我们今年的 Grand Impact World 再次感谢我们所有的赞助商，当然了哈，Diamond Sponsor 申林 Financial 贤申林金融集团，罗 Legal Professional Corporation 罗氏律师事务所 ，Canova Consulting Inc 加诺华移民，以及 Voice Oyster 牡蛎翻译。
And before you go, we have a special gift prepared for every single one of you here in the audience. Yes, 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 it is that special. Thank you to our gift bag sponsors, Bao Laboratory, J Gem Jewelry, Blue Vegan Wine, Dan's Pharma Root, Lip Lady Canada, Titika, and Doc Terra.
好，我们非常感谢为本届女世界 Grand Impact World 付出的全体的工作人员、嘉宾、还有朋友、还有合作伙伴。
And with that, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to thank you so much for joining us this year. As you can see, photos are underway. I would like to invite all of the award winners to please join us on stage. We will have refreshments and drinks out in the lobby and some fun networking. Thank you so much for joining all of us today. Thank you very much.
好，我们今天的大奖圆满落幕，谢谢大家，我们明年见。 Okay.